Hi, I'm Benjamin from Airtame, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can set up virtual Airtame on your own hardware for testing out the Airtame experience. So virtual Airtame is simply an app you can install on Android or Windows based displays in order to use as an Airtame screen. This means you don't have to buy any hardware from us, you can repurpose your existing hardware, but you will still have to apply a license. However, this video is going to be more directed at people who want to try out the Airtame experience and use our free 30-day trial. So I'll show you how you can set everything up as well as actually activating your trial. We do have other options for actually using virtual Airtame for mass deployment. So if you're interested in mass deploying your virtual Airtame, go to the video description of this video and click the link regarding mass deployment. All right, with that out of the way, let's focus on the hardware side first, and then we'll focus on the software configuration. So for hardware, because you're not using any proprietary Airtame hardware for this setup, you will have to provide your own hardware. And this means you will need to have some kind of display like the one above me. In this case, I'm using a Windows-based or Windows-powered display. This could also be an Android-powered display. And what I mean by a powered display is simply that the display is showing the output of some kind of Android or Windows operating system. So in some cases, it might be an IFP where the computer and the operating system is built into the physical display, but you can also have a standard dummy screen where you simply connect an external computer to the display. This computer could be a mini PC or even a repurposed laptop. So in either case, I have my Windows machine up and running on the big screen, and then I have my laptop here on the left side where I opened up Airtame Cloud, which I'll get back to in a second. So you will need these two different sets of hardware to actually test out the Airtame experience if you want to run virtual Airtame on your system. So with that out of the way, let's get into the software setup. So in terms of software, you will of course need to install the virtual Airtame app on your device, which is running the big screen. To do that, open up a browser, preferably on the device itself if you can, and go to airtame.com/virtual. From there, you can download the Windows or Android app, depending on the operating system you're using, and then simply install the application. Once that is complete, you should see, at least on the Windows operating system, you should see a shortcut to virtual Airtame. So I'm going to open that up on my computer here for the very first time. And because this is the first time, it will take a few seconds to get everything ready. It will instantly connect to the internet and reach out to Airtame Cloud. And once that is set up, we should see a pairing code or a screen code for further configuration. So once we see this up on our display, we know that we're good to go, and we can head back to our laptop to focus on the configuration side from there. So from here, we need to set up an Airtame Cloud organization. An Airtame Cloud is our remote management system where you can control one or more Airtame screens, change their configuration, perform updates and stuff like that. So if you haven't already created an Airtame Cloud organization, don't worry, I'll show you how to do that now. Head over in your laptop, open your browser and head over to airtame.cloud. This will show you this screen where you will be prompted to sign in. But of course, in our case, since we don't have an Airtame Cloud account yet, I'm going to go up to the upper right corner and click Get Airtame Cloud. And then from here, the big blue button, I'm going to click on that, which says Create a New Cloud Organization. From here, we're going to fill out a few information, basic stuff like your email address and the name of the organization you want to use. Once everything is filled out correctly, you should see something like this, which is Airtame Cloud. Now, everything here is completely blank because we don't have any Airtame devices added yet. So that's going to be our next step. Inside of Airtame Cloud, I'm going to click on the blue button in the middle that says Add Device. And then I'm going to get this pop-up. So with Airtame, you have a few different ways of actually linking an Airtame screen to your Airtame Cloud organization. For this one, we're going to use the new screen code that's in the bottom of this pop-up. So I'm going to click on input screen code. And then from here, I'm going to be prompted to type in the 6 characters from my TV. So that is 8 and YYR9. From here, I'm going to click on continue. And then we need to apply a name for our Airtame screen. I'm going to call this one Oslo. And then I'm going to skip adding a password. I'm going to click continue. And from here, you can already see on the TV it is starting to set up, but we will need to pick a license to use Virtual Airtame. If you don't have a license activated on your Virtual Airtame screen, you're not going to be able to do anything. However, for testing out and making sure that Airtame is right for you, we do offer our 30-day free trial. So I'm going to click on Start Trial, and that's it. Once I've done this, you will see the Airtame screen is fully up and running with a pairing code for screen sharing. So I get a confirmation, everything is set up correctly. And in fact, let's just start out by trying to screen share something to this screen. So I'm going to follow the steps on the Airtame screen, go to airtame.com/go, and then type in the Nile 5 character code to start a screen sharing session. FBJGR, and then I'm going to click on share screen and then select share, and let's just share the screen from before from Airtame Cloud. All right, here we are. And then for the very first time when you're sharing something using Windows, you will have to just allow the application to run. Here we are. So now we are screen sharing to a second display running Virtual Airtame. In just a few minutes, we managed to set everything up and get it running. So this has been a very brief demo on how you can set up a Virtual Airtame screen on your own using your own hardware and activate our free trial so you are able to test out the full Airtame experience, including screen sharing, digital signage, and video conferencing completely free for 30 days. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.